Putin nominates Volodin for Speaker of new convocation of State Duma, Moscow, Sept, 25. Russian President Vladimir Putin has nominated Vyacheslav Volodin, chairman of Russia's lower house of parliament, the State Duma, for the speaker of the new convocation of the State Duma, TASS news agency reported Saturday. The work of the seventh convocation of the State Duma, especially in the difficult period of the fight against the pandemic, showed that the Duma can consolidate its efforts in the main directions of the country's development, he added. Enditem.